This is a special abnormal time when a strange disease is also added to their situation that creates fear in them concerning their livelihoods, concerning their economy, concerning their social security, and even aggravating their poverty situation. So the situation is very bad. The farmers don't have what they expect to have, what they would like to have. The inputs are scarce. The market is far and farther away from them, even when it is locked. The services they require to perform their daily activities are not reaching them, and they are also not able to reach out to be able to access these services. The infrastructure situation is bad. Therefore, it's a complex condition for the farm population at the very moment, and they need rescue. They need assistance. They need serious support more than ever before.